to make my argument clear, I will mention some key terms, such as free flow of information, virtual communities, public sphere, blogosphere, civic culture, participatory culture. To conclude, I will state that those who control the pipeline of information will have the power, but social media will remain powerless without the social capital of grassroots movement and social movements. Thank you very much for your conversation.